Welcome, my name is Ruben and I help you to see your power. Kids are addicted to video games for the same reason a drug addict is addicted to drugs. The need of an external incentive to feel good and energetic. But why do you need an external incentive to feel good and energetic? Because you stop using your brain, your thoughts, to generate the happy chemicals that reward you with feeling good and energetic. Your thoughts generate emotions, energy in motion, and emotions generate chemicals, and chemicals generate your mood or state of being. So what video games literally do is to hijack your brain and manipulate your emotions with the use of scripts, images, sound, and music to ultimately control your mood or your state of being. So you innocent fellow, you go and play this innocent game, video game, not knowing that they are basically disrupting your brain to control you. So you have the option of use it or lose it. If you stop using your ability, your mental ability, to generate your emotions and your mood, your state of being, then you're gonna end up depending on social media, video games, TV shows to make you feel good. Stop depending on external sources for your happiness and start being self-sufficient and use your own brain, your thoughts, to generate the emotions that make you feel good. How do you do that? You say to yourself, you repeat to yourself, I am, I can, I do, I know. I am powerful. I am happy. I am joyful. I am love. I am peace. I am self-control. This is the way you design the life you want. You said to yourself, I choose to be happy. I choose to be joyful. I choose to be wealthy. I choose to be healthy. I choose to be love. I choose to be abundant. You repeat these positive affirmations every day, as many times as you need it, until these positive vibrations override weak negative vibrations or feelings or emotions. You repeat them silently in your brain, and then on your own time you repeat them loudly in front of the mirror. You don't need a video game, you don't need external sources, you don't need technology. You are the video game, you are the technology, you are powerful.